smartest package you will find. Hey-ya-ho, are you most done? This old white cat has swallowed her wine. Hey-ya-ho, are you almost done? And lies Lee all on my knee. Clear away the track like bull jog run. Hey, jiggy jiggy and around the run. Hey-ya-ho, are you most done? Lies Lee all on my
Hey! What the bloody hell? Oh yeah, it's real bloody funny, Leo, right? Little help, please!
Hey guys, I found it!
Oh, yeah, drag the whole clan in. That's a brilliant idea. Thank you, Liam.
Oh look, you did find him. What's your drink? Killian, get in here! It's hilarious!
Oh yeah, it's bloody hilarious.
What the fuck are you guys
yelling
about? Oh, did you? Arthur.
Yes, Killian.
How'd you get yourself into this one?
I might consider telling you all if you stop laughing for 5 minutes. Oh god, why am I so loud? If you'll stop laughing for 5 minutes.
Where are the prisoners?
Wait, where are the prisoners? Bloody hell!
Alcohol abuse.
You lost the prisoners?
Ugh. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ugh. God. Where are Francis and Antonio?
Here. They're gone, obviously.
I'm gonna kill them. Both of them. I'm gonna drink all of this, and then we're turning the ship around.
Arthur, keep drinking.
I'm so bloody serious.
Arthur.
Yeah, see? Took the bloody keys. Killing him. We're turning around. I don't care about the new world. I don't care about any
of
that.
Arthur.
Okay, I do care about some of that. But we're turning the ship around temporarily.
That's what they want, is for you to turn the ship around.
They want me to turn the ship around and kick their asses. Really?
Yes, because it'll hold you up.
I don't care, we're killing them.
Keep drinking,
we're killing
Arthur.
Them.
Quit being a wet blanket. Quit, keep drinking. Quit your fucking bitching.
God, does anybody have a bloody cigarette?
Arthur.
What?
Here.
Hell. How did you three let this happen?
Come here, Arthur.
I was cleaning like you told me to. This is my last area to clean. You can't go blaming me.
I'm going to kill them. They probably stole a bunch of shit too. On the way out.
No, I was watching the treasure room.
Is everything fine?
There was no noise down there.
Oh, that doesn't mean anything.
Well, I wasn't getting tied up, now was I?
Alright, everybody, let's just calm down. Alright?
Calm down!
Yes, I think we all should just calm down, get out of the fucking brig.
Yeah, can we please get out?
You're the one who's hanging out
here. Oh yeah, I'm hanging out, Caleb. Really?
Alright.
I'm
gonna kill him. Can I slap your twin, please?
He's your brother too. Slap him.
He's your twin.
Whatever.
Can I slap him?
If he's being a fucking wet blanket, slap him.
So can we get the bloody hell out of here, please?
Yeah.
Waking me up for this shit.
Let's go to your quarters, common quarters, something.
Hey, when are you needing a second bottle?
What? What's the problem?
I brought you more booze.
Good, because I'm going to need it, because I'm bloody well pissed off. Hey, do we have a lot of, like, how much firepower do we have right now? A lot.
We cannot start a war.
We're in the middle of the bloody ocean, international waters, doesn't matter.
I think we've got 40 guns. Not counting the swivel guns up on deck and the muskets.
What? What, Killian? What?
This is not a good idea.
You don't think anything I do is a good idea.
But I even don't think it's a good idea.
And I don't think it's a good idea, which is
why not? Just let him go!
Arthur.
What?
You don't know what you're talking about.
I do know what I'm talking about.
Keep fucking drinking.
I am.
Chug it.
Seriously. What was I talking about? Killing Francis and Antonio. Yeah, so turning the ship around. We're doing that, right? Why don't you think it's a good idea?
Continue moving forward. We're way faster than them.
Turning around to throw yourselves at three people who can't stand you.
Yeah, so we can blow the crap out of their ships!
That's smart.
What? Yes, it is!
Three on one.
We have 40 cannons.
We'll use magical cheat.
40 cannons ain't gonna defeat 100.
We'll use magic!
Because between all of them, they outgun us. And outman us.
Shut up, Liam. We'll use magic!
Just drink.
I am drinking! God, we can't turn around! We can't turn around! We have to find Dresden! Can't turn around!
Are we turning around or are we not turning around? Make up your fucking mind, Arthur.
No, we're not turning around.
Alright.
Come here.
What?
You look fucking ridiculous.
Why?
Your hair's a fucking...
Oh, come on! Quit being Mother Goose, will you?
Someone's got to be.
You always are.
So we're not turning around, right?
No, we're not.
Right. Because we have to find our brother.
That's right.
Right.
That's why we're out here in the middle of the stupid ocean. God, I hate the ocean. Why do we have to be in the ocean?
Fastest way to travel.
Why is the ocean made of water?
Arthur.
Why can't it be made of like?
Drink.
Rainbows. Why can't it be made of rainbows? Are we gonna kill Francis and Antonio? I'm serious.
If you want to.
No, we don't have to turn around to do it. Cause eventually we'll hit some kind of land, right? And then a couple weeks later they'll hit the same land. And then we'll kill them.
Right.
And then we can take over their land back in Europe. We're gonna take their land. Won't that be great?
Why not just, you know, scuttle their ships so they're stuck marooned somewhere in the middle of nowhere and do the same thing?
What are we doing?
Then we wouldn't waste all those good cannonballs.
Why are we wasting cannonballs? Oh, because we're killing Francis and Antonio.
Just drink.
I can't drink anymore. Done. But I'm not going to pass out.
You always say that.
But we're not going to turn around, right? We're going to keep going.
Yes. Right, that way. Right, that way. Wherever that way is.
At least till we find Dresden.
Right, then we're going home. Maybe.
Maybe.
Well, there's other things. Like, when we hit China eventually.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go let the man at the wheel know to continue.
Right, you do that.
See, this always happens.
Liam, go clean something.
I'm going.
Fine, I'll start with these empty bottles. You want them?
Yeah.
Right.
Good lord.
I'll get rid of these.
Alright, Arthur. You have to let me up. I've got things to do. You're just gonna lay here and take a nap.
Oh.
Yeah, you're gonna lay here and take a nap. Put your legs up. There you are. A good one.
Oh.
There you are. Sweet dreams.
I didn't even get to use this.
He was asleep. He's not asleep. He's passed out. We're fine.
France? Vas? France?
What?
France!
I'd like to see this with both your eyes.
We got the surprise. Ooh. We've got the surprise for you!
Francis!
I love this.
God, what is it that you. Oh! I love it.
Oh, look. And you're wearing all of your things?
See?
Take this one.
What the water?
Oh, I like this.
This is hilarious.
I think you took this for me. I'm just going to take it back.
Look.
I'll just take what was mine.
Would you like your box back?
We already took everything valuable.
You want to see? You have nothing left. You took it all. Did you want this back?
I don't give a shit about that!
I could make you work for it.
I don't want it.
I think we should take this off of
you. I don't want it!
We should take this off of you. I could think of something else to gag you with.
Both chance.
Look.
hands in the cauldron.
Don't they look nice?
Oh, you're mad about the patch. Get over it.
It's cold, right?
Get over it. We'll just hold on to this. So, I suppose this is some sort of twisted revenge, right?
Oh. Revenge, yes. Twisted.
Yes. No. Yes, no.
No, it's not. You kidnapped us. So?
We'll kidnap
you. We'll take you. Will you behave?
No!
You're not showing your English manners, mon cher.
I just want to be known for that.
I show manners when there are people present to show them all!
But we are people.
Be a gentleman.
We are people.
And
also.
Screw your birthday!
I'm the captain. And the captain gets what he wants.
Oh no, wait. You'd rather witness this.
Oh, you look tasty about that.
Oh, time. What about this one? You see, also. It also just kissed me.
Oh, I still resist. Oh.
Why are you being such a downer?
Oh, I have no idea. Oh, but maybe because you somehow got me on your bloody ship and you took my things and you chained me up.
We not do it quite a bit.
Oh, you put the color on it.
Just for you?
I'm going to have fun with you.
I'm going to kill all of you. Send down some wine and food?
We. In like a few hours.
Do you bother with food?
In a few hours. Okay. Unless I'm well up as the appetite.
Au revoir. Right?
You two have fun.
A bit is in.
Now.
Arthur. What? What?
You know what? C'est mon anniversaire, also.
Yeah.
And my friends got me a present. And that happens to be you. My dear to be handcuffed. The old evening, also.
Huh? No. I will behave if you let me go.
I think you need to just stay in the chains. You see, also. I really like James. And you know.
Wouldn't you
want to be here?
Francis. What? Wouldn't you rather have something else for your birthday? Like, you know, treasure something. Booze. How about that?
No. Je voudrais mon Angleterre.
We should probably check on
him. Arthur, you've been sleeping for...
Where did he go?
I fucking left him right here!
You act as if...
Where the fuck could he have gone? Oh my god.
He didn't fall off.
We're out on the fucking ocean, Caleb! We're in the ocean! You know it's made of water, right?
Right.
Our brother can't fucking swim, Caleb! Oh god!
Throw a floaty!
I'll throw a floaty.
Liam, get in here right now! Sit down, sit wherever you like. Arthur's not fucking here.
Where have you been here?
I don't know, he's probably fucking in the middle of the
ocean.
See him? Face down in the goddamn water! Oh my god, our brother's fucking dead, you guys! Mother would be so upset! Hail Mary, full of grace, Jesus. Well, we'll find you, Arthur. We're gonna find you. Dead or not, we're gonna find you.
Killian, you need to breathe.
Door.
I know who that belongs to. It's Gilbert's.
Right.
What was Prussia doing on the ship?
Well, you know what? Our brother's not fucking here. And I'm first mate. Which means I get the say. And guess what, you guys? We're turning this fucking ship around!
I suppose I need to go tell Nessie.
You better go fucking right now. Take your tilt ass and go!
I suppose... I suppose I'll break out more booze.
I suppose you should break out more booze. I'm gonna go stare.
And I'll break out the cannons. Oh, Lord. They're helping.